Now, this is the most memorable day in my daughter's life. I take that back. I bet this is the second most memorable day in your life. I never will forget when Ellen was 8 years old and she was marching in the Memorial Day parade with the Raytown Twirlettes. You remember the Twirlettes? You remember the Twirlettes, Tug? Close your mouth. I'm getting an echo in here. Everybody remembers the Twirlettes. They were these little girls used to twirl their batons and do little tricks and things. Well, now they had the cutest little outfits. They had the white boots with the little white tassels on them. See, little red tops and these cute little white skirts. Now, see, I'm standing on the sidewalk waiting to see my baby come down the street. I'm just proud as a mama can be. And all of a sudden, Carl, my husband, Lord rest his soul, comes running up. And he says to me, shouldn't Ellen be wearing these? And he holds up this little bitty pair of red, white, and blue striped panties, you see, that all of the toilettes were supposed to wear. Well, now, you got to get a picture. Next thing I see, they're coming to marching down the street. Now, here, you got to see this here. Now, see, the drums are going like this. They're going. Into the middle of this parade. You see, and I'm trying to keep up with, I'm keeping step with the drums like this, trying to catch up to Ellen. See, now then the drums are going. Well, right now, I finally catch up to Ellen. And I keep right in step with those drums, and I give her the best advice a mama could give. I said, Ellen, baby, don't do the cartwheels.